Hey guys, so the Samsung One UI 5 is now officially live for the S22 series, and I'm gonna show you guys top amazing features of this new skin based on A13. So yeah, starting things with the lock screen, Samsung have done some massive changes in that department, and you now can customize the clock, font, style and color by long pressing just like the iOS 16. Yes, I know there's Good Lock application which can do the same, but in terms of this whole UI interface, Samsung without any doubt followed iOS for this kind of UI. We even have similar wallpaper filter and wallpaper selection menu which contains tons of decent wallpapers. Now yeah, it doesn't matter if it is similar to iOS, cause this for sure is cool, and I wish we see something like that in Pixel UI and OnePlus Oxygen OS. The second big change Samsung have done is in terms of material hue. We now have third-party themed icon support, we now have more basic colors in the palette, and yes, even the text, toast, settings and infographics have some sort of same color accent. So a small but noticeable change overall. Some new widgets are Samsung Smart Suggestion, Fitness, and you guys can now drag and check all widgets like this to make the home screen look clean. Samsung is planning to add battery percentage widget, which is gonna show you the connected device battery. Yeah, this is sorta similar to what Pixel and iOS have done. Sad part is there are no to less changes in the quick settings panel, but a huge change in terms of the animations, cause the animations may not look smoother than the One UI 4, cause Samsung have cut down some frames, like it is not that poppy, but is still fast and fine. An awesome change which may help most is the Bixby text call, which converts your message into audio and it will get shared with the caller online on your behalf. Yeah, works in Korea as of now in Korean language, and the English support is coming next year. Some system application interface I'm gonna show you all. So first off, we have dialer and the new call background menu, which is cool, message, camera UI, clock, files, yeah, still got tons of Samsung and Microsoft bloatwares, and finally we have the settings. The settings got some new micro settings like connected devices, which now shows quick share, link to Windows, Samsung DeX and whatnot. So many of us doesn't know about these settings, so we have it on the topmost section cause Samsung want to promote it and showcase that yes, we do have some settings like this. Some changes in the modes and routines, wallpaper and theme section, security and privacy, which now have private share, which tells you that the image contains information like driving ID or your card. You guys can even lock the photos and private information when sending your device to Samsung Care for service. Then we have some hot new features like sidebar, multi-window mode and whatnot. So this is pretty much it. I honestly like the One UI 5 a lot. The battery life is decent, it is fast and secure, and the customization section is on the next level. But I wish we see some changes in the quick settings panel and now playing with the One UI 5.1, which is due for launch with the Samsung S23. So this all guys, thanks so much for watching. Your thoughts in the comment section below. Like, subscribe and peace out.